have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
What's up, YouTube? SBL family.
What's up, everybody? I'll just clean my throat. I ain't know I'm gonna record it. Time out.
Really?
I got stuck in my throat.
Let me clear my throat. Face ass. Come on, Vashon. Sit down.
It's gonna get loose in the video.
Come on now, move.
Hey, I'm trying to warm my shoulders up. Pass it to you.
Go down soon.
Okay. Let's go.
So, we are gonna, I think it's called the Chubby Bunny Challenge. But we're just gonna call it the Marshmallow Challenge. So what we're going to do is we're going to stuff our mouths with the big marshmallows. Like
fill your mouth.
The big marshmallows. Shut up. With these big marshmallows. And you're going to stuff it. And then we got to try to say something. And they got to try to, he has to try to figure it out. What I'm saying.
This is going to be very interesting.
You want to go first? Or you want me to go first? And there's a bowl because you're going to be. You're gonna be drooling, so you gotta catch it.
That's disgusting.
Yeah.
Maybe we should get a bucket.
I'm not holding a bucket over. No, would you mop the floors and stuff with? Okay, let's just go. You wanna go first? You stuff your mouth and I figure out what you're saying, or I go first. I stuff my mouth and you figure out what I'm saying. You have to figure out what you're gonna say.
Okay.
You know what you're gonna say? We're gonna do this how many times? Each.
I don't know what y'all think. Considering the fact that y'all haven't seen this video yet, we're just gonna take a guess for y'all. Right.
If you can fit another one in, you gotta stuff it. You gotta stuff your mouth.
This is about the strangest shit I've ever done.
Just do it.
Okay.
It's soft, so. Okay, I gotta figure out what you're saying. Okay. I gotta figure out what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta say one sitting over and over. It don't have to be super long. You just have to say it over and over.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go.
What?
Okay, say it again. Kiss the crack of your ass. What's it to kiss your ass? Okay, now you can just spit it out or eat it.
Damn. Then you get stuck in your mouth like glue.
I'm telling you to kiss the crack of your ass.
I didn't think you were gonna guess it.
You an asshole. Okay, my turn.
Do I want a meatball? You love my Sunday. You love your husband? You love potatoes?
You were looking at me, I was like, I love signals.
I don't know, what the hell? Why are you speaking gibberish?
Okay, your turn.
My time to tell me you know Spanish.
Shut up, get your bow.
Alright, y'all. It's like stuffing a sock in your mouth. It's a thick marshmallow.
Yeah. And it makes your mouth super dry.
Yeah.
It's some water.
Just put my eyeball or something on
it. Yeah, you go do that.
Tastes too good.
It's gonna be disgusting.
You got a good point there.
Come on.
Okay, alright, damn.
You know what you're gonna say?
Think
about it.
Okay. Okay. What's that?
Okay. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go. Something football.
On your land for some football.
Are you ready for some football?
Mm-hmm.
I'm good at this. Are you ready for some football?
Oh my god.
There you go.
You love Finding Nemo? What, you want to go to bingo? Okay. Your breast smell like boo-boo?
That's what I said.
You know what? Time to give you a hard one.
Why? Because I did that?
Yep.
But you did it pretty good, though.
No, I did.
I know when y'all chop your phone, you pick it up slowly.
Yeah, because I already just replaced that glass a few months ago.
They don't even know all that.
Yeah. Come on. Here you go, y'all. Stuff in a sock again.
You know what you're saying?
Mm-hmm. Sexy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hey, I thought you was trying to say you're gonna buy me some pencils. I'm like,
shut up.
I'm gonna buy you some of that pencil.
Alright. Good luck.
Let's go, y'all. I'm about to nail this last one.
It's not the last one, it's number four. We got one, we got two more.
Head.
Nice thinking.
Okay. I love a suit of...
What?
I love a suit of ease and sunglasses.
I want a fruit of Dan sausage?
No. Oh no. Oh no. I want a fruit of Dan sausage.
Stop saying it like that.
Somebody walking in the grocery store digging their butt, just poke through the bag, be like, don't you know, people nasty, man. They nasty. All right, let's go. All right.
I don't know what to do with this, man. Let's go. Do you know what
you're doing? I got a good one
for us. Oh, Lord. Okay.
Say something freaky to me.
No, I'm not gonna say nothing freaky to you. Because you'll figure that out because you nasty.
Nah, that's not true.
Oh my God.
I'm very sanctified. Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay. You want some Russell Stovers for lunch? That's what I heard. You can't wait till Ricky James come out.
I can't wait.
Oh, you can't wait for Walking Dead to come out. Oh, got it. Man.
Good one.
All right, y'all. That challenge was weird and funny at the same time. It's like you got a sock stuffed in your mouth. These marshmallows are pretty thick. They don't break down like them little ones.
No, they thick and they dry your mouth out.
Quick. Instant. And then they stick to your top of the roof of your mouth. So it's like when you're trying to talk, it's just like glue in your mouth.
Yep.
Like
and then saliva comes with it.
A glue in a sock in your mouth. And then you try to talk.
Well, that is that challenge. So this is it, right?
That's the end of the challenge, but guess what? We got a lot more challenges coming y'all way. So stay tuned, comment, like, subscribe.
And hit that bell so y'all can know when we upload, because we upload every single week.
But once again, like, comment, subscribe, like.
Comment.
Today I got time,
girl. Are you listening? Damn.